Hello everyone, welcome to Miss Quỳnh Anh Craft Tutorial video. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a collage of 3D flower vase using paper. So all we need to prepare today are papers. Any color papers would work, and or simply white paper, a glue, scissor, pencil, and crayons. And if you don't have colored paper at home, that's fine, because we still can use this type of paper and decorate the tall coloring. So no worries. First of all, we're gonna choose one paper to make our background. With this paper, you can start to draw on patterns or any coloring, any color you like. Yeah? After that, start to cut out all these small pieces of flowers with different colors, or decorate them or color them with different colors. We don't forget the leaves, we don't forget the branches. By using this paper, tear this off by hand, or tear this off and decorate. Okay, then cut out all different shapes of flowers. I think it's better if you use pencil and start to draw on the shape of the flowers you want to make sure that is the right shapes that you want it to be. Okay, next, use this piece of paper or any paper. To fold it tiny little bit here and turn it over. Keep doing that. Turn this over, fold this, turn this over, fold this. Keep doing that until the end of the paper. Yes, we already learned about this technique, so I think it's not too difficult for you. And then, maybe we chop up this big . Okay, so with this collage, I stick it like this. But with this one, maybe I try different shapes. What do you think? And it's totally up to you how you want it to be. Okay. If you want to decorate this, feel free to cut out all the small pieces of paper, stick them on, and make some patterns here. But I think you can do better than this one, Anne. Okay, and here's mine. Using only papers. It's not too complicated, right? And the technique, we already learned about that. So if you don't have any colors at home, color papers at home, feel free to come in the library. If you go to school and pick up your materials, go to the library and pick up material from Miss Quỳnh Anh for the craft activities at home. I will be In the library the whole week, I prepare all of the materials you need. So we can start to do fun craft activities. Okay. Hope you have a good day. Tschüss!